Lawrence's 80th anniversary for FPS.
Now, the girls are working very, very hard on the wing, and if you look at them, they're waving at you. This is their last pass, so give them a wave to show your appreciation. They work very, very hard, and they can see you. Look, they've stepped down, they've come out of the rig, they're giving you a good old wave, and I think the least you can do after they've been upside down for you is give them a wave back. Well done. After the Blenheim takeoff at 14:28, I'm sort of getting in that direction now. So issue two, display pilots, that's the one you should be looking at. Well, Anna Walker, taking to the air. Screw up issue six.
Her formation and aerobatic training down at the time. time at night.
There we go, that's 6 minutes where the smoke is coming back into play now.
Still,
last pass coming in from the L39. And look to your right. Here comes the strike master. Modification was then introduced with twin Browning machine guns pointing directly forward to combat that tactic. Sally Lee still the memorial to the 79,000.
Mustang,
Cadillac of the sky. Big beautiful dome. The overhead. This is one of the aircraft. It's not the aircraft, it's chasing.
Mustang, Rob Davis and his big beautiful dog.
develop many new forms of tactics to avoid them. Losses to Blenheim cruisers far higher than their chances of surviving a tour operation and less.
Thank you.
production run of any American piston engine fighter.
Gripping onto that thing, let's remember doing the barrels.
Where's he gone? The car or the hangar?
The hangar. Set
the hangar. It's sun, so you can come into it.
That distinctive gold-winged Corsair is in service in New Zealand.
When you're here, you're like...
It
was in New Zealand, and they came up with the idea of the bubble canopy up until then. They had a bit of a glass house there, going on with it. Straight over the car park.
rather rough as well. Keep flying the structures up for another couple of...
Pilot and women pilot, and he isn't even here to see her.
It's a 2-day event. I just fly out.
Thank you. be good to beat him.
Well, the Warbirds, I suppose, and that Dying in Britain was pretty good again, yeah. In the stamp plane.
What did Dom think was the best?
He didn't like the low flying, or the barrel rolls or loops. Says he's a traumatised man.
The old swim wagon. He's got paddles on. There's a propeller at the back.
Alright, now we go somewhere.
Come on, Tom Hanks. Tom Hanks. Charge all.
Oh, not
Royal Engineers, Sapper.
Got a message.
What?
Got a message.
Yeah. It's Joe.
Hey, Joe.
Tactical headquarters. Bill Cosford's at the end there. It's an American Marine uniform.
German.
I know you can't. What would be good is if you could go in there and lie down and then actually go away. FWD, General Service Chapter. Malcolm. It's all a bit dark. That's the end from Duxford.
No, it's Blythe.
Blythe, what did you think of it?
Good show.
What was the best?
Well, then Breitling fighters were good. And Sally Beattie did some nice slow passes.
Right.
Yeah.
What was Blythe like in the foxhole?
Pretty rough.
Blythe had to take a time out today, but he's back.
Don't know what I just did.
Just the cab.